Employee. Tie your shoes.
Ladybird special. So that's lady. That's. I wonder why they call me that.
I don't know. What is this, her office?
This is her office? That's cute.
I don't know what or this would represent.
To the west is the cat.
I'm gonna get a nice view of Boston. Wow, she had a nice office.
Her TV looks like a microwave.
I don't know where this office would be. Yeah. I guess there's a sign in this office. Yeah, nice view down there. So that stadium, that's where the University of Texas they played.
Oh, how neat!
Yeah, the Longhorns.
Oh, I like that.
I think it's, it's a big stadium. What was it, like 90,000, 100,000 people can...
Really?
Yeah.
It doesn't even look it.
I know. It's pretty crazy.
Oh, because it's on the other side. I wonder how they have these recordings of them talking. That's sad too, you know.
Yeah. Well, I guess we're making good progress.
I'm videoing this. I remember it. Is her kids? Would her kids still be alive?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh.
Like this is looks like her daughter.
Oh, okay.
Well, I can't see now. While they're alive, we're very much in the public eye. Yeah, born in the 60s, should still be alive. The Oval Office allowed the Johnsons to enjoy
the rhythms of any American family. We actually had more family. She looks like her mom.
Yeah.
During the birthday. That is the mom.
I know it's Harper.
He almost looks like Bob Hope. His face.
Yeah, he is a vice president.
Look at they made dolls.
Yeah. Those
are clothes. I wonder where they're buried at. Oh, probably Washington.
It might be local. I don't know. Yeah, see, like there's a picture of them in the old office. So as you can see, it looks pretty similar to what we just saw.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that. Same.
And that was their real chairs and stuff?
Yeah, probably, most likely. It wasn't original, probably recreation.
Oh, I want those boots.
Favorite boots. He wore it around the world, from Vietnam to Australia to his ranch in Texas. Except never inside the Oval Office.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I guess not.
Same statue we saw at that other place.
Yeah.
So he was like a rancher too?
Yeah, he had a ranch. Yeah, his family had a huge ranch.
Oh, look at those gold swords.
I guess Moroccan. Yeah, it was from a gift from King Hassan II of Morocco in 1967.
Wow.
And one from Saudi. Different.
goose.
Yeah, this is from Japan, the pearl necklace. That's from the prime minister.
So it's real pearl, huh?
I apparently so, yeah.
What is this thing here?
Oh, no, that's a shell necklace. I'm sorry, that's a shell necklace. Yeah, so that's from the Marshall Islands, but the pearl necklace, that's from the Japan.
Wow, pretty. This green one's pretty. Oh, this is the 10th floor already?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
This is the
I'm going to use the